Marina Summers, creator of Nutritious You Healthy Snacks. And you can see one of my products here up front. It's a raw, vegan, mostly organic cracker. And it's made out of vegetables, seeds, and spices. I also soak my seeds for better digestibility. I'm very excited that you can buy this product now in local places in Sarasota area. And hopefully, in the future, you will be able to buy it in more areas. So, today I would like to make a miso soup for my family. And I decided, why don't I video it so you can see it and you can make it yourself at home. Because I used to think that it's something very complicated and some you need to have some secret Japanese formula. It's not at all. All you need is 1 1/2 quart of water. Miso, you can buy it in Asian stores or natural stores. This time I bought brown rice miso, organic soy paste. So it's very easy to purchase and it stays really well in the fridge. And then anything else you can add, whatever you have in the fridge. I just happened to find 1/2 box of tofu, which is about 7 ounces. I'm gonna use 1/2 box mushrooms, which is about 4 ounces. I'll use 1 tablespoon of parsley, dry, 1/2 leek, 1/2 zucchini. I need to use it up as soon as possible. Black pepper and paprika. That's all I'm gonna use. So let's cut it up. I forgot to mention salt. This is my favorite Himalayan salt. It's fine granulated crystals. So it's easy to use and it's very good for you. Lots of minerals. So now we're ready. Next step, you put all the ingredients in the water and wait until it starts boiling. Now we turn off the gas and add 2 tablespoons of miso into the soup. We don't want to boil miso because it has probiotics, it has a very beneficial bacteria, and high temperatures will kill it. So the soup is ready. We just wait until it's not so hot, and bon appetit. Now I will have some miso soup with my veggie crackers. If you would like to buy a bag, visit www.nutritiousyou.com. You can also find out about wholesale prices. Thank you for watching.